How do you do a hematocrit? You take a capillary tube, you fill it with blood or pull up blood until it's almost full. Then you cap the bottom with clay. You stick it in the centrifuge, clay side out, spin it down, and the red blood cells will be packed at the bottom of the capillary tube. The buffy coat, which is the white blood cells and the platelets, are right about here where my index finger is. And then the top of the plasma is right about here. So this is plasma, buffy coat, and then red blood cells. You're going to take this and line up the bottom of the red blood cells with the zero mark and the top of the plasma with the 100 mark, and then read where the red blood cells end. And this is easier said than done while you're talking and holding a camera. Let's see. Nope. Okay, it looks like it's right about there. So then, do you see? I'm going to use the toothpick. Where my red blood cells end, it's this line, right? So, do you see how the red blood cells, and it's a little bit off, but the red blood cells should be lined up with the zero. The plasma's at the 100 mark. And then here's where my red blood cells end, and you can kind of see a little bit of that buffy coat. It's that white, sort of colorish one. And notice how the plasma is clear and golden. That's what plasma is supposed to look like. So I'm going to follow this line all the way over, and what number is that? So that number is right there. So take a look at your number scale. Write down that number.